title of the poster is Single-Step 11-Gene Multiplex PCR for the Detection of Teratogenic E. coli in Clinical and Environmental Water Sources. Traditional culture methods are not designed for the specific detection of teratogenic E. coli. Microbiology only provides a yes or no indication of fecal pollution. Molecular biology, more specifically polymerase chain reaction, is implemented to complement microbiology and detect teratogenic E. coli. The 11-gene multiplex PCR was developed to overcome the obstacles such as PCR inhibition, which leads to false negatives, by introducing sufficient laboratory controls for monitoring. The 11-gene multiplex PCR was successfully developed to monitor PCR inhibition, was also successful in distinguishing atypical and typical enteropathogenic E. coli in a single multiplex PCR reaction. The AST toxin gene was detected in both teratogenic E. coli and commensal E. coli samples, even though the ESTA is reported with only teratogenic E. coli causing diarrheal outbreaks. This method is fast and effective to distinguish between teratogenic E. coli and commensal E. coli strains. This method is easy to perform, sensitive, and provides same-day results and necessary for rapid action of diarrheal outbreaks. If you require more information and want to discuss the study further, please feel free to contact me on the email indicated below.
Thank you.